I want to ask you, Sepp, a question. Is Hamas a terrorist organization?
Do I get to actually speak now?
You get to answer the question. It's a simple yes or no question. Is Hamas?
You invited me on here.
Is Hamas?
You invited me on here as a guest.
I'm asking you a question. Is Hamas, whose charter calls for the destruction of Israel, is that a terrorist organization? That's a yes or no question.
Thank you for your question.
And now
answer. I will provide an answer.
Finally.
It's very telling to me that, and it should be telling to your viewers as well, by the way, that the moment you have a Palestinian voice on your program who begins to explain the legitimate grievances of Palestinians on the ground,
is Hamas a terrorist organization? Answer.
Sir, let me
finish.
Am I a guest on your program or
am I
on
a
witness stand
here? Is Hamas a terrorist organization?
The United States certainly considers Hamas a terrorist organization.
Do you consider?
We all know
I didn't ask
that.
What the United States think. I asked what you think.
Okay.
Can you hear?
Look, if you think that we are going to have any progress in this situation by simply yelling at me,
that's not really going to be helpful. Let me ask you, sir, a question. Yes
let
or no?
Let me ask you a question,
no,
sir.
No, you
this
don't
point.
Answer a question with a question. Is Hamas? What part of this can't you get through your thick head?
Is Hamas a terrorist organization?
Excuse me? Yes or no?
I already answered your question.
You did not.
Well, this is the problem, Yusuf, is that we cannot. Why is he asking you if it's a terrorist organization? Because terrorist organizations use children as shields, launch rockets into civilian populations, start a war that victimizes the poor children that are being killed in this war. And just like when America had to go into Afghanistan, had to go into Iraq, we saw pictures from CARE and other organizations saying America is killing innocents, when in fact we were fighting a legitimate war that had unfortunate deaths that happen, and this is about if you want to stop the deaths of children, stop the firing of rockets.
You had your chance. You didn't say Hamas is a terrorist organization.
Sir,
goodbye. Coming up.